Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Captain's log supplemental. With the Phoenix in close formation, we're proceeding directly to Starbase 211.
Mr. Data, how long until we clear Cardassian space?
At our present speed, 3 hours, 20 minutes, sir.
Mr. Worf, send a message to Admiral Hayden at Starfleet. Inform them of our projected time of arrival.
Aye, sir.
Captain, the Phoenix has changed course.
What is he doing?
Ensign, change course to pursue. Mr. Worf, will you hail Captain Maxwell?
No response, Captain.
Data, project his new course.
The Phoenix is headed directly for a Cardassian vessel, 0.12 light years from our location.
He'll attack that ship just as he did the others.
Continue the hail, Mr. Worf. Priority one message. Do you know what that ship might be?
I imagine it's a supply ship headed for the research station in the Kelrabi system.
The Phoenix still does not respond, sir.
Ensign Warbase, overtake.
Captain, the Phoenix has accelerated to Warp 9. We will not be able to reach him before he intercepts the Cardassian vessel.
Ensign Warp 9.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Worf, arm phases. Continue the hail.
Aye, sir.
Captain Chief O'Brien was Maxwell's tactical officer.
Get him up here.
Sir, the Phoenix has dropped out of warp. They have reached the Cardassian vessel.
Slow to impulse.
Vessels are within visual range.
On screen.
Has the Phoenix activated its weapon systems?
Negative, sir. Their phaser banks are not armed.
What about the Cardassians?
Sensors are unable to determine the status of the Cardassian defensive systems. Their ship is running with a high-powered subspace field.
Brian, the former commander, Federation captain, is about to place me in the position of firing on his ship. I need your knowledge of the man, how he thinks, what he's capable of doing.
Aye, sir.
Sir, Captain Maxwell is hailing us.
On screen.
All right, Picard. You need proof? You got it now.
Captain Maxwell, you have disobeyed a direct order.
Board the ship. You'll see that everything I've been saying is true.
The Cardassian vessel will not be boarded. You will transport yourself aboard the Enterprise.
Picard, if you don't board that ship, I'll destroy it.
And I will use whatever force is necessary to prevent you from taking that action, Captain.
Sir. Captain Maxwell, if he feels his back is against the wall, he'll strike.
Captain, the Phoenix is transferring power to its shields.
They're arming phasers and loading four torpedo bays.
Ready, lad? Seems you were right, Mr. O'Brien. Ready, phasers, load torpedoes.
Phasers armed. Loading forward and aft torpedo bays.
Sir, let me beam over. Try to talk to him. We served together a long time. When you've been through what we have, you tend to get inside someone. He might listen.
He'd never lower his shields and allow you to transport on board.
The Phoenix is using a high-energy sensor system. It cycles every 5.5 minutes. Between cycles, there's a window of a 50th of a second. Trust me, I can get through.
Make it so.
I love beans, diggity doo.